And I found a flyer on my front lawn for a gymnastics school, and I ran and I begged my mom if I could go, and that kind of started it all.
Robin was a member of Team Solomon, winners of the 2000 Eco Challenge race.
It really is, I mean, the most amazing human endurance competition you can imagine, because it's all human powered. I mean, basically whatever it takes to get from point A to point B. Because after the first 12 hours or so, it's not about the physical nature of it at all. It's about your head and your heart and your teammates.
After more than 20 years as an elite athlete, pain in Robin's right hip that she couldn't ignore jeopardized everything she had worked so hard to achieve.
I was doing the World Championships in Scotland, and it was a really, really tough race. We had about 40,000 feet of elevation gain. It was really, really cold, and it was a really fast race. And about halfway through the race, my right leg literally just stopped working. And so I ended up having to give up my pack. I ended up having to get on a tow line. My buddies had to kind of drag me up and down some of the mountains. And near the end of it, I actually got to the point where I had to physically pick up my leg and move it to climb the mountains. I kind of felt like my body was betraying me, you know, right where I should be in the prime of my life as an endurance racer, you know, in my early 40s. I was like, you know, come on, you know, it's not time to give up yet.
At first, Robin tried to push through the pain, then tried physical therapy and chiropractic treatments. When she saw an orthopedic surgeon, his diagnosis wasn't what she wanted to hear.
He kind of comes in, pops the x-ray up on the viewer, and says, well, you're basically, your problem is that, see this bone, touching this bone right here, and you've got end-stage osteoarthritis, and your racing career is basically over. Right now, everything's just going downhill, you know, for me. And I love my sport. I want to keep doing my sport. Our sponsors want us to keep doing this sport. And my only hope is to take a step back, to take two steps forward.
Robin had Birmingham hip resurfacing system surgery, an alternative to total hip replacement, resurfacing the joint rather than replacing it.
To me, it was hope. I just wasn't ready to end my career there. I wasn't ready for it to be over yet. I mean, I still feel like I'm in the prime of my career. I just need my right leg to cooperate with the rest of the body.